AP Showbiz Minute. A day after Jay-Z announced that his Roc Nation company was partnering with the NFL, he said he still supports protesting, kneeling, and NFL player Colin Kaepernick, but he's also interested in working with the league to make substantial changes. The rap icon fielded questions Wednesday at his company's New York City HQ. When asked directly if he'd kneel or stand, Jay-Z said, "I think we've moved past kneeling and I think it's time to go into actionable items." Novelist Nicholas Sparks has denied lawsuit claims that he defamed the former headmaster of a private Christian school he founded in North Carolina. Saul Hillel Benjamin accuses the author of The Notebook of telling parents and others that Benjamin suffered from mental illness. Model Ashley Graham has announced she's pregnant with her first child. Graham and filmmaker Justin Irvin are also celebrating their 9th wedding anniversary. The two shared a short video on Instagram showing off Graham's growing bump, and she said their lives are about to get even better. This is Lizzie Knight with AP Showbiz Minute.